Hello student, today we are going to start with another important topic of a cyber security, that is password cracking. So what is password? So password might be the combination of any character. And why we require this password? To protect our database, to protect our information from the unauthorized access. Now password cracking means what? At the same time, a hacker or unauthorized user always try to access our information. So how he will access our database? So by cracking our password. So a well designed password based authentication system does not store a user actual password. So this would make it far too easy for hacker or malicious insider to gain access to all of the user account on the system. Now, password cracking can be performed with the help of three techniques, that is dictionary attack, brute force attack and hybrid attack. So hybrid attack, it is a combination of dictionary attack and brute force attack. So what is dictionary attack? Dictionary attack means what? There are different combinations which is to be used, which are available at the dictionary. And here the malicious insider or hacker try to use that things to crack the password. Now at the another end, brute force attack means what? Brute force attack means what? Unless and until the password is cracked, that the same process which is to be performed or same algorithm which is to be applied. Okay, now hybrid attack means what? A hybrid attack mixes these two techniques and perform the cracking. It starts by checking to see if a password can be cracked using a dictionary attack or by the brute force attack. Now, how to create a password that hard to crack? So the longer password, the harder it is to crack. Yes, exactly. The password length is the most important factor. The complexity of a brute force password guessing attack grows exponentially. The length of the password, a random 7-character password can be cracked in a minute, but a 10-character one takes 100 of years. So maximum, the longer password is harder to crack. Always use a combination of a character, number and special character. Yes, exactly, use the different small characters, alphabetical, numerical, special symbols. Okay, dollar, asterisk. Okay, so this password cannot be accessed or cannot be cracked by the hacker. Variety in a password. A credential stuffing attacks use bots to test if password stolen from one online account are also used for the other account. A data breach at a tiny company could compromise to bank account if the same credential are used. Use a long, random and unique password for all online account. So these are the things which are related to the password cracking. In next session, we are going to discuss with key logger. Thank you.